Natividad Macho Álvarez was born on December 13, 1928 and died on August 20, 2017. She was a Spanish film and stage actress better known by the stage name Nati Mistral. She won the National Theatre Prize in 1997. Her filmography includes The Captain's Ship in 1947, Golden Ivory in 1947, Corrido of the Cross in 1949, Service at Sea in 1951, Cabaret in 1953, Lovers of Toledo in 1953, My Street in 1960, Ms. Tres Amores in 1971. She died at 88 years old.